What is good, y'all? The Plug is back, and he is back with 20 packs from Dollar Tree, Roaring Skies, boys. Yeah, boys. So without further ado, let's get started and not waste any time at all. These Dollar Tree ones are smaller compared to the normal ones. They only have 3 in each pack. So, you know, let's not get our hopes up, but at least get a couple holos, or at least one super extreme rare one. I got my golden scissors with me today. These are epic. But here is the first package. Hello. Alright, what the hell is this? Watch Pokemon TV on the go. Well, let's just ignore that. I got 3 cards. We got Execute. Ooh, Articuno. And the Quasar Spinning. Not bad at all. So we're trying to get those shinies because you already know. Yeah, boy loves those shinies. Very next pack. Alright, these are kind of tight. This is the way I like it. Okay. Ooh, this one has a different one. Right, 3 cards like last time. Spearow. A Binnacle. Oops. And a Steven. Okay. Next pack. You know what? Let's see if I can just open this. It's way easier. Alright, first one gone. First one is a bag on. Swablu. And a Tranquil. Okay. I'm honestly not even having like high hopes for these cards because they are from Dollar Tree. Nothing good there. Dragonite, Voltorb, Togepi. Pretty sure Carlos took all the good ones. He's over here weighing all of them. What is Dollar Tree? They're really easy to get. Pikachu, Voltorb, and Electrode. Nothing good there. Praise the Spirit Ink. Nothing good there. How many packs has it been? Like what? I already lost count. Togetic, Execute, and Dratini. Alright. Bunnacle, Meowth, and a Trainer. Getting kind of irritated right now because I haven't gotten a single holo, not even a reverse holo. Dollar Tree, man, come on. Togepi, I got a reverse holo Stadium, and a Ducktox. I don't like trainers. Okay, Cascoon. Net, Altaria again. Okay. Keep it moving. Oh, you already opened up 10 packs already, dude. Only have 10 packs left, and I still haven't gotten shit. Alright, next one. Nothing. So, yeah, I had some little technical difficulties because I am currently recording with my phone. And I was getting a phone call from someone and then like cut off my fucking video and I kind of opened the pack, but honestly I didn't really get anything good other than the last card, the best for motherfucking last, and I got a Mega Rayquaza EX on the Roaring Skies. So you motherfucking Rayquaza are gonna be chilling with my shiny Rayquazas. But out of 20 packs from Dollar Tree, do you think it's worth it? 20 bucks for one mega? I don't know. But honestly, I'm not complaining. At least I got something instead of nothing. But look at this bad boy. I don't have this guy yet, so welcome to my collection, brother. But other than that, I'm pretty sure I'm still going to be picking up some cards from there, because they have a lot of them and they're pretty cheap. So until next time, deuces.